my father's house. It's traditional. Here dwells the spirit of God. If you want to pray, trade. Take it out into the world. That out of the mouths of babes and children comes for grace. It's written, my house is to be called a house of prayer for all nations.
By what authority do you do these things?
Me don't need permission.
I'll ask you one question. Answer me, and I'll tell you by what authority I do these things. When my cousin John was baptizing people in the Jordan, that baptism, was it from heaven? From men?
That's a trick.
If he came from heaven, then he'll say, why did we not believe him?